Hey, how's it? We're back at the Oyster Box for another edition of What's Cooking, but this time it's special. I'm in red and black for a good reason. It's the Valentine's edition of the show. Let's find out from Chef Joseph, what's cooking?
Oysters. Asian-inspired oysters. Makozi's favorite seafood, oysters. Okay, so the first part of the recipe, what we need is some bacon, crispy. Put that into the blender. Some matzo bread. Some parsley. Japanese seven spice, salt, black pepper, and this is a dry mix. So for the marinade, you need some sesame oil, brown sugar, spring onions, some pickled ginger, and we're just gonna break that up, some vinegar, red chili, garlic, and soya sauce. Good mix up. Righto, and Makozi, are you ready to try your oysters?
Always, always, sir.
Okay, so we're just going to loosen the meat slightly of the oyster. Some of the sprinkling, put that on top. And then,
don't feed me. I know it's Valentine's, but really, you know.
I'll refrain.
This is what Valentine should taste like.
Do you feel amorous?
Is this an aphrodisiac?
Supposed to be. I don't know the health benefits, but...
Do you guys like to get a room? It's just a good hotel.
Okay, so now what we're going to do is we're going to get our awesome barman here to do a his and her cocktail for Valentine's. So over to Nati.
Yeah, this is a tankard 10. I'm putting 50 ml of this, and it's 25 ml of lime juice. 50 ml of pink lemonade, so 25 ml of morning persero.
This is the pink lady. My feminine side.
Now I'm making a green mamba. That's it's 40 ml of Bushmills whiskey, 25 ml of sour mix, it's 10 ml of peppermint liqueur. Okay, this is the green mamba.
Okay, finally something for the guys. It's got a bit of a sting, that's why they call it the green mamba.
Well, happy Valentine's Day, everyone, from
him and me.
Both of us.
And we'll see you next week right here on What's Cooking.
See you then.